Okay then, let's take one question here for starters. Okay. Shelby Tinkles asks, you are the sheriff of Sabiza on Mars, which is a place crawling with disturbing individuals, deranged individuals. What is the most disturbing thing you have ever encountered as a sheriff? Well, Shelby Tinkles, the thing that bothers me the most, I think it's the most disturbing thing, and it happens all the time. And it's like, so, like, I gotta take a shit. And no matter where I am, I wait until the coast is clear, I wait until it's quiet. You know, I don't want a lot of people coming and going in case I'm doing a lot of farting and it's fucking particularly nasty or fucking vomiting while I'm shitting or whatever, who knows. So I wait till it's quiet and the coast is clear. And I don't mean the coast is clear like nobody's around, but you know, it's just quiet and everybody's just settled into their things and everything's cool so I can sneak off to go have a shit. And no matter what, after I'm done taking a shit, no matter how fucking nasty or nice it was, doesn't matter. No matter what, there's always one fucking sick bastard. As soon as you come out of the washroom, as soon as you come out of the toilet, one sick bastard's gotta go in. And it's like, you know he doesn't have to take a shit. You know he doesn't have to use the washroom. He's just going in there because he's a sick fucking pervert. And he's just going in. He's like, oh, somebody just took a fucking dump here. I'm going to fucking masturbate because this guy just took a dump in here. That's what really disturbed me. That's fucking gross. And there's always that one fucking guy in every crowd, no matter the size. He's going to go in after somebody has taken a shit. He's going to go in. And he's gonna go and fucking smell it because he's fucking gross. He's a disgusting fucking person. And hopefully, that fucking guy dies. And terribly. And soon. So, I hope that answered your question. And I hope you're not like that person, because if you are, then I probably fucking hate you. Thanks. Thanks for the question. Thanks for asking.